Mama told me there's hungry kids in Africa. What about the hungry kids in America? Mama told me you better finish your plate. But what about all the hungry kids in the USA?
My silver spoon, I always have food. Meals missed in my life, twin connecting flights. I thought, there's no way this could be right. 1 in 6 kids in America hungry at night? Nah, that's a thing for Africa. Wait, we got this all backwards, huh? 40% of food grown here is wasted. Why disease and waistlines growing like they're racing? They could make better choices. Oh yeah, what would you do? Choosing between paying rent or buying good food? No kid should ever be hungry in class. It affects their performance, so they may not pass, which hurts us all as they become second class citizens. Citizens, we are people. It's time to cook up some change. Feeding America, show us the way.
Mama told me there's hungry kids in Africa. What about the hungry kids in America? Mama told me you better finish your plate. But what about all the hungry kids in the USA?
Oh yeah? Are you really starving? Oh yeah, now you're hangry. Well, I am starting to get really angry. Most know the shows on Netflix instead of how to make a difference. I know a way for you to get fulfilled. Help hungry kids' stomachs get filled. Go to Feeding America, find out the ways. And hey, if you're a kid, how about on your birthday? You can start a fundraiser all online. People donate to it instead of giving useless gifts. I can't think of a better gift than feeding a hungry kid. If you can't feed 100, feed 1. Secret to living is giving. Take that and run.
Mama told me there's hungry kids in Africa. What about the hungry kids in America? Mama told me you better finish your plate. But what about all the hungry kids in the USA?
No kids should be hungry. You can go to feedingamerica.org and find out ways you can help. If you can't feed 100, feed 1. And you can be like me. For my birthday, I started a hunger donation drive. All my family donated to it to feed hungry kids. You can do it. You can do it. Push your mind to it. No kids should be hungry. Deuces.